Now we are going to discuss the frequency function in Excel. The frequency function is a function that will determine the number of times a numerical value will occur in a list. In our example here, we have a list. We have more than 10,000 records in our list, which is, you know, getting pretty close to what business records would have. You'd have a sheet with maybe three in it in an example, but let's get something similar to what you're going to have in work. And so from this list, we've determined that the numbers 54, 48, and 62 are significant. So we'd like to find out how many times that each of these numbers occur. So what we're going to do is we're going to select all the cells next to the criteria that we have indicated here. We're going to go up to our function key, and we're going to select frequency. And so the first item you have to do is you have to say where you're getting the data from. So what we'll do is we'll click our red arrow at the end here, and we will click our first cell. And this is a little trick. We have more than 10,000 records here. So you've got the first one clicked. You press Control, Shift, and the down arrow key, and it has selected all the way down to the bottom here. So now we have the data selected, and so now we're going to do what they refer to as the bin array. So what we're going to do is go back up the top here, and we're going to select the criteria that we have indicated as significant. Now, when we press OK, it doesn't seem to work. But the problem is that this is an array function. For it to work properly, you're going to have to click on your formula, somewhere in the middle of your formula, press Control, Shift, Enter, and you will get your squiggly brackets around to indicate that it's an array function. And there you have it. In our list of more than 10,000, we have 226, 29 occurrences of 54, and all the way down. So there you have figured out the frequency in your list of numbers.